Hello everyone and welcome back to episode 14 of our Resident Evil walkthrough slash let's play. Now last time we made it through the birthday room as Ethan and we put all of our shit back in our inventory and we found out that Lucas is holding Mia and Zoe in some room after watching talk to us. And looks like we just found a map.
Yeah.
Good thing you looked there.
Oh, yeah, I wasn't expecting that to be honest. I was just looking around in the room.
You had the right one.
Oh, that's updated our map.
Yeah.
Oh.
Testing it. Holy fuck.
Good thing I grabbed that.
So we're here.
Yeah, so we're going to nothing. To that hallway that just leads to a dead end.
Great.
So that didn't really do much. Alright.
Alright.
We only have flame rounds here.
No, not even rounds. For fuel.
We're going outside.
Oh, fuck.
Actually, is this up here?
We need the crank, Zach. We need the crank.
Oh, we do need the crank. Good thing that chest is here.
Uh-huh.
So, I think that's the pier. Oh, it's over here.
Top. Okay. Yeah, don't mind us. We have ants in our mouths. Sorry, guys.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, God.
I thought it was like a cutscene there.
It's windy. Look, listen to the music. It's like... Dun-dun.
Oh, yeah, listen to that music. It's like a shark.
Because he had jaws.
Yeah, that's what it's like, kind of. Watch this fall.
I'm coming, Mia.
He still loves her after all that shit. She cut off his arm.
Right? Nothing's going to scare us from running over here.
Don't say that. Remember what happened in, like, the first episode?
Something's gonna come out of the water and, like, pull us in.
There's a path to your right and there's a path to your
left. Let's go this way. Yeah, it's a dead end.
Looks like we have to go this way.
Yeah. A little sketchy, slanted hut. And a lot of wind. Oh, should we shoot it?
Yes.
I think that was just down there because we were playing a game, right?
I don't know.
What's that noise? It's really windy.
You were really close. That wouldn't have helped.
Yeah, no, I wasn't really thinking about it. All right, let's make healing.
Yeah.
We have enough ammo for sure.
Shoot that thing.
Jeez. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
That's crazy. They're giving us a lot of ammo. Look how much we have.
It's saving, too.
We have 62 bullets. That must mean we're going to run into something that we need to
crank.
Put a lot of bullets into.
Boss fight.
Yeah, has a really big fight.
Yeah.
Except for that one.
The Royal Rumble, the Mother Jack, a couple times.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
They're all boss fights.
Oh, that's right. Okay, that wasn't scary. I don't mind those guys. They're not too hard to kill.
As long as they're not jumping.
Look at him. He's trying to swim on the dock.
I fucking just gave you the middle finger.
Oh. I don't like that. Let's run. Oh. Do we have any?
Nope.
Oh god, they're running.
That's new.
I don't wanna fall off the dock.
Zach, yeah, don't back yourself into a corner.
Let's use this. Let's flame them. Oh my god, that hurt. Oh wow. You think this works?
No.
Yes, maybe. It does. Yep. Alright.
Jesus.
The music is intense.
I crunched my mint.
That's a good idea. I don't want this thing in my mouth anymore. Two more? Do we just need to get out of this area or something? Is that what this
is? I'm running!
Do they gain more health or something? We're gonna run out of fluid. Oh shit, I did not see that.
Oh god.
Oh shit.
Oh god, heal. Heal, heal. Heal, heal.
Hold on. Oh shit!
Quickly!
Heal, heal!
Oh god, they're right behind you. Heads.
I'm trying. Oh! Shit! There we go. This one has more health, I think. Oh, I blocked it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I hope there's no more. Are you dead?
No.
What?
In the head again!
You dumb thing. Jeez. Oh, look at his hand. What?
That's for your blood.
Is it?
Yes. Oh. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
Let's just run. We have no more healing. And we're low on bullets. Oh my god. What's that noise? I don't like... I'm not turning around. Was this down before?
Ah! Jesus Christ.
Jeez! Oh my god. Let's keep running.
Oh. A couple seconds ago, you said you don't mind those.
Ah! Oh, we're dead.
Guard!
Oh, what?
He's not dead, he's not dead. No, Zach!
Fuck.
You wasted three of those.
Oh, God. Come on. We like this knife. This is our friend.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, we're... Yeah, one more hit, we're dead.
That's a bad one.
The blocking did not help anything there. Alright, so...
Try it again. We'll try it again.
I think we can do it.
Yes, we can, for sure.
But where are we going to spawn?
Like, I think we need to... We're going to spawn back where it's saved in the building there. No, right here. Okay, so we have all the ammo. Just run.
We already did a wave. Is the door open? No, we have to kill them first.
Okay, put the crank on. It's likely unlockable.
Oh, the crank.
It's likely unlockable. Just hurry up and get over there first thing. Okay. And then they...
Yeah, but they're going to be chasing us.
No, they creep back into the ground when you get too far away.
Okay, let's do this.
Just watch this jump guy.
Okay.
A lot more than last cave. Go now.
We're not stopping to kill these guys. Oh, they're really close, though.
I don't care. Just go. Try it.
Go,
try
go,
it.
Go, go, go!
This guy's going to jump out, too.
Yep. That's fine. We're still going to run. We can't stop to kill him.
Oh, shit.
Is he going to block us? He is.
No, we're...
Let's go. Close the door! Oh. Yes! Yes!
Speed run!
Now that's how we do things in here.
Oh my god.
We took the easy way out. It works, though. It works. We likely could have killed
him. This is save room, too.
Oh, it is. Oh, yes!
Reload the gun.
We don't have it selected. But let's definitely select it.
Yeah.
Wow. I like that.
You've got
great idea.
Now. Wait, you just replaced the shotgun, though.
I know.
I guess we only have 3 shells in it anyways, though. All right.
There's a lot of stuff in this room.
Oh, what? More shotgun shells.
Oh, we have a... Okay, let's just drop...
Do we want to put the crank? I think we should keys back in there. Like the last... The crow key? We haven't used
that. Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah. And the other key.
Yeah.
And the... Snake key?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You haven't used that in forever.
Pick up this.
Reload your shotgun.
We definitely want ammo. Ammo is always needed. And this
Look at how much fluid there is up there. There was three.
Oh, damn.
Reload the shotgun.
Dang. Okay. We gotta do some inventory managing. Can't really reload it that much. This must mean something, though.
Okay, so.
Okay.
You need to keep the red one for flame rounds, because we're probably going to need them.
Those? Yeah.
Or anything else that we'd run out of. So we need to keep the red one.
And let's drop off some more stuff.
We can use the separating agent with...
Oh, do you need this?
The D-series arm? Not right now.
Put that in there. Gunpowder. Make bullets with gunpowder. We don't really need that either. The lockpick, we haven't used in a long time.
We have enough room to pick up the two now, though. And we'll get rid of the psychosimulants with the separating agents. So take this. Yeah, okay. That's probably a good idea.
Yeah, let's just save now.
Before we forget.
This is right over this, the first one. We have a lot of stuff now.
We do. Our inventory's full again.
Yeah. That might not be good, though.
All right, so... separating agent with the psychostimulants. makes.
We have so that?
Just combine them, yeah.
Oh, there. Okay.
Combine that with that.
Oh, combine them with a bunch of stuff.
Can be combined.
Huh?
Can be... Wait, so... Go back over to the health potion. Can be... Can't be used as is. To make items. I don't know.
Let's just do this.
That makes more yellow fluid.
This?
If you do it on that, it makes more yellow fluid. Chemical.
I think that's what we want.
Do we?
Yeah.
What do you do if you use it with the other two, though?
Nothing. Oh. Oh, you can make strong.
You can make strong chemical fluids with our flame rounds, but we want the flame rounds. And you can make first aid, and what can you make with that over there?
It's all the same stuff.
Okay, so...
I can use this.
Yeah. Oh, they don't stack?
Yep, no.
It's dumb.
That is dumb. All right, well, let's make a healing,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I think so.
Or healing.
Yeah, and that should be good for now, I think.
Yeah, just save the other one for now.
In case we need...
Yeah, these two for later.
Okay.
I think we're set. I think we're good. Anything in this room?
No.
I think you've seen those on the shelf.
Yeah.
I didn't.
So we should save one more time now that we just did all that crafting.
Oh, we didn't do... We only did one crafting.
No. Well, took a long time. All right.
Okay.
We're coming, fucking Lucas and Mia.
We're in like a...
It's like a hunting or fishing cabin. Oh, shit.
Oh, hello. Hi.
You're going to get jump scared here.
Something. Mia. Hey, girlfriend. Oh, cutscene. Oh, sad music.
No. Why wouldn't you make sure that she wasn't the fucking devil first?
Right? They're both devils.
Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
No.
They're in the chest downstairs.
Oh,
maybe,
shit.
Maybe we need to go and grab the ego.
Oh! Let's go get them. Patience, Zoe.
Watch Mia be gone.
Yeah, they planned this.
Okay, we have enough room for both.
So, this?
We need D-series head, D-series
arm.
Arm.
Okay. What are we going to do with them, Craft?
Where's Lucas?
Yeah, where is Lucas? I thought he was supposed to be with them. Okay, they're still here.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Right here.
What serum?
Should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming.
The father?
Good.
I thought he was dead.
There's enough for two.
There's enough for two. Oh no!
We're gonna have to make the choice! We have to make the choice!
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But...
I'll save Mia.
None of us will get very far without the serum.
Yeah.
What's gonna happen?
Hey! One of those is mine.
Ooh! What the hell? What? What is that?
Get somewhere! Back to the house! I will deal with you later!
Who's this supposed to be? Lucas?
I don't know, but his head's backwards. What? You're
likely gotta shoot you.
Bad enough!
I don't know what to do!
You die with me.
Oh, yeah. Eyes.
Flame round, Zach. Flame round. Like, I mean, like, the explosive ones.
Oh, those.
This is getting old,
God.
Jack!
That's Jack?
Oh, it's Jack?
Fuck.
The heck?
Shoot my fucking...
Okay. Uh-oh. Oh! He's gonna transform into something? Ooh. Oh, we have no more. We're dead.
Heal.
Oh, no!
Oh, God.
About to fall down here.
There's a ladder, I think.
Let's just shoot this eye. Ah! Oh! Oh! I'm hitting these eyes pretty good. Whoa, what happened there?
Oh, God.
Can you come back down here, please? What's happening?
You do have a couple more flame rounds, Zach.
Do I? No, I don't. They're all gone. What else is down here? Oh, this is definitely a boss fight.
Yeah.
Burn review!
Fuck.
Shit. Oh! That's not fair! Come on!
You're so little,
Maybe we should have crafted that. If we die, we know what we need to do.
Yeah. I don't think this does anything, to be honest.
No, I think we need a pistol or a shotgun. We didn't equip the shotgun.
Oh, that was good. That was good. We're hitting his eye pretty good.
He should be dead by now, though. Seriously. That's his arm.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, he missed.
Oh. So he can dodge it. What the heck is this? Oh, there we go.
You can get back upstairs, I think. There's a ladder.
I like being down here. Let's get this stuff. Oh, shotgun. Is that handgun ammo or a shotgun?
I think
it was a shotgun. Oh, shit. So we likely just shoot all these eyes. Let's go back upstairs, guys.
Yeah, and equip it for... Oh, God.
I can't go upstairs.
Okay, equip the thing quickly. He's going up. Right now. Do it right now.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I did it. He's going to jump down. Let's craft one on more of these. Oh, shit.
What? Watch out for the...
Oh, my... Are you serious?
At least you crafted it. Heal now.
Oh.
Heal.
I didn't even see him shoot that stuff at me. Let's try this once more. Maybe it's the other side. Yeah, other side. There we go. No, don't. Oh, shit. That was a heavy hit.
Fuck.
Oh, there we did. We did something. We can't heal, though.
We can make a strong
counter. We have to.
You said you wanted to kill me, though.
Oh. Okay, where's the last eye? Right there?
Right on his arm, yeah.
Oh, God. I have to reload. I forgot. Okay, this might be good for us, though, if he goes down there.
No, there's two eyes left.
I can't aim that far down. Okay, where's the... Oh, there's a way out. That's not... Don't hit me.
There's not a way out. There's two eyes.
Oh, the one right there on his arm.
Watch out.
Is that an eye?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not even hitting me. What the heck?
Okay, don't get out of the way. That one's gonna hit you.
Oh, yeah. I need to reload. I can get four in a clip, right?
Yeah.
Is there any more boxes around here?
Down in the bottom.
I already got... Oh, shotgun. Where's his eye?
Oh, God.
I can't. Oh, that was good. Okay. There was one more eye. Let's run by here. Oh, he dropped it. Oh, shit. Okay, that's fine. There's more room to fight down here. Where is it? Oh, shit. Did that hit me?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Ah! Oh, I thought that was me that was going to talk.
Where? What?
He can't see you, I don't think.
I guess he doesn't have an eye. Oh, there. Oh.
That's on the bottom of him.
Oh, there's one on his leg, too. Oh, no. No.
Yeah, that might have been good. Oh, God.
What happens when we get really close to him?
Oh. He hits you. Oh, we're so close, Zach.
We're so gonna die. I'm not even looking to see if he's gonna hit me. Oh, yeah.
Dodge it.
Oh! This is intense. Sorry that we're not talking much, guys.
I am scared. Fuck.
Oh, yes!
Okay, now he's gonna do...
Now where's the other one?
It's on his bottom, though. He's gonna do some transforming or something. Oh, fuck. No, wait, don't. Just wait till we see it.
Oh, there it is.
Right there.
Oh my god, we only have 5 bullets left. Oh, there it is. How are you supposed to get that? Oh, that's why he goes up there. We need to shoot it from down here. There we go. We need to use every single... Oh, shit. I can't... So we have to wait for him to go back up there again to shoot it. Right?
Dodge it.
It's like Dark Souls. You gotta get close to your enemy.
I think there's one on the other side, Zach. That you can shoot it. I saw it.
Yeah, I see it. How do I?
Oh, God.
Oh, where is it? I don't think there is one. Oh, there. Oh, yes! Yes! Is he dead? No, he is not dead. Oh shit. Fuck! Well, where was the last one?
I don't know.
Let's manage items.
Manage items in your inventory.
I hit manage items.
Why?
Maybe it does the same thing.
Jack's mutated body entirely indestructible. Aim for the glowing eyes. We figure that out.
Yep.
Okay. So. No, we should have crafted that first.
That's why it does that.
Sorry.
Okay.
Get your ass back to the house.
Alright, well, we'll try this again. I guess I should have crafted it. We have time to need to. We know how this guy works now. Let's get rid of his head first. Look at all the eyes that are on his body. Where's my shit? Holds for last.
This is getting old, Jack.
How many bullets does that thing take? Oh, I didn't block it, I don't think. Okay, I need a heal.
No, don't even worry. I wouldn't even worry about you. Craft items, I guess.
I need to heal. There we go. There's one down.
Yeah, trying to get the underside first. It seems more exposed now. Maybe not. I lied.
Oh, that did no damage. I want his eyes so he can't see us.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I don't think that hurt us. Oh, right there. I don't think, I think when we see the blood, that means we hit them. Did we not pick that up?
Yes, you did.
It was handgun ammo.
Shotgun ammo.
Oh. Oh shit, we're dead. We are so dead. No, we're not. Oh god. Oh, we already had one.
Which one? What did you use to craft it? The chem fluid?
Yeah.
Or the strong chem?
Chem.
Because we need that for,
I used the chem. Oh shit! Dude! No, I have one more. There we go, there's his head. Let's use this. Maybe we'll be able to get one. Like this one. Oh, yes! We got the bottom one.
I don't think you got it. I think
no?
It did a bit of damage to it.
Yeah, I don't know if this does anything. Oh, yeah, let's definitely use this thing. Right there, this body. Yep. Right there. Oh, shit.
Get that middle one.
Yeah,
that.
I'm gonna get it. Yes! Okay, that's good.
Shotgun now, you need the shotgun.
Oh, we have no ammo in it. What? Oh, we don't have it crafted yet. Okay. We don't have it. Oh, shit. We need to go upstairs
we
and do
to,
this.
We need to kite him until he goes up, I think. Watch for the vomit.
He's going.
He's going up?
Yeah.
Shotgun, quickly.
Okay, and,
oh. No, flamer. Far one.
There we go. Gonna get you!
There's still one more on the bottom. Shit. Oh, shit.
Okay, there's still one more on the bottom. I think we have a couple more to do. Oh, there's that. There's one more on the bottom here. Yep, I hit it. I'm so concentrated right now. I want to get these. Where'd it...
Watch for his jump down!
Oh, he didn't hurt us. It's fine.
Fuck you, Jack.
Where is it? What? Where is it? Oh, there's one. Okay, he's going back down, yeah. Oh, there it is. Yes! Okay, now where's the last one?
His tail.
Yes! Arm. Okay, I think that's the last one.
Reload.
Yeah, I'm reloading.
Oh, you missed.
Oh, that's all I could do there.
Yeah. Alright, quickly.
Yes! So that's the last one?
No, there's gotta be one more somewhere or something.
Oh, he's raging. He's pissed. No, he's going in the ground. Did we do it?
Oh,
ah, shit!
Christ.
Did he kill me?
So did I get.
Hey, bud!
Oh, watch out. Oh, That's real bad.
Oh, shit! I'm down.
Okay, you have... For fuck's sakes!
God damn it! Oh, we can do this, though.
Okay, manage items. Did you manage items or did you press play again?
Yeah, manage items.
Okay, we need to craft...
We need to keep those grenade launchers.
We need to make one more of those to keep it for the end. We need at least more for the end when he comes back out of the ground.
Can we craft them, though?
Yes.
How?
You go to that.
This.
Or go into combine items.
From here. We have to do that while we're actually playing.
Okay, we'll do it.
We can't do anything in here, really. We just gotta swap items. That's all we can do here.
Do we need the gunpowder for anything? The crank out and just put the gunpowder in just in case we need something.
Oh, we can craft the pistol ammo with the gunpowder.
Take the crank out.
Okay.
And then the lockpick, maybe, to pick up other stuff. Because your inventory's full now, so take the lockpick out.
We don't really need these serums, do we?
Not right away, I don't
think. I think that's fine, though, because, that would be fine.
Okay.
We can switch... We can't. Okay.
Right, well.
I don't think that flaming shit does anything.
No.
Okay. So when we spawn in,
I don't know. Do what we did last time.
Yeah, last time it worked well, right? I just gotta do things according to when I have time.
Someone is cooking something downstairs, and it's freezing. I am so hungry.
Let's not get hit here this time.
No. All right.
Oh, gosh, not using these yet. Okay.
I think that was the first one you need to get, Zach, because it keeps on you if he has it.
We did a lot of damage there.
This is getting old, Jack!
Wow!
I think we should probably sacrifice one.
Yeah, one of these.
Yeah.
Did I waste it?
Yes.
Can it catch me?
Oh, god damn it.
Hey.
Okay, well, that did a lot of damage to it.
You gotta hit them right on. You hit his side there.
You don't have to hit them right on. I think it's just a radius. Alright.
Yeah.
Let's get some of these.
I think we should deal.
Kill you! Chaos!
Oh, he missed.
Yep.
Thank god.
We need to do some crafting. I should've never did that, but... Okay, he went
up,
back
up.
We're just collecting all the stuff down here, guys.
Watch for the puke and the jump. Oh, no, you can't jump now. Or you can't puke.
Oh, there's stuff on the shelf. We didn't get that last time. Okay, we need to craft some healing. Oh, God.
Watch it.
Craft one of these. Oh, we can't craft that.
What do we need for it?
I don't know. I don't know how to do this.
We need to keep one.
What?
Watch, he's gonna puke.
No, you're not.
Yo, let's do some damage while he's down. Do it on the underside one.
Oh my god, I'm not even hitting them.
You're not.
Oh god. Oh, heal. Yep. Alright, let's get this one. It's harder when he keeps moving.
Fuck.
Okay, that one didn't do much damage to me. Oh god, this one's gonna hurt. I think the shotgun does more damage. Let's just use up all these ammo. Oh god. Fuck. Why is he not going upstairs?
Get your shotgun.
Let's keep that.
Yeah, we need to for the end.
Oh, we don't have the shotgun equipped. Let's just use up this just in case it does do damage, but I don't think it does. Oh, it does!
Oh, shit.
Okay. Oh! Well, we did a lot of damage there. Let's keep doing this.
Okay, you gotta get real close, though.
Oh. Yeah, we dodged it.
You're out.
Let's hurry up and do a swap. Oh shit, wrong button. No, come on. Yep, there we go. Oh, he moved. Oh, what the heck? One. Oh, that's missed too. Oh, let's get that underside one. Oh, I'm missing them. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. I went to shoot, I had nothing in my clip.
There, there, there.
Oh, God.
Oh, what the fuck?
Shit. Well, that's doing a lot of damage. Holy shit. We have no healing.
We need to sacrifice that strong one.
Yeah, we do. Should I use it right now?
Yes. You're about to die. He's gonna hit you.
No, he's not. Oh, we would have died there. Oh. Okay. Where is it?
Right there. There.
Okay, good. Good.
Come down here. Hit him while he's down. This one right there.
I can't hit it because it's moving so much. Oh my god.
Okay, just keep calm. Stay calm. There it goes.
There we go.
There's one on the tail still.
There we go. There we go. I got it. Okay, let's reload fully.
No, he's going underground, I think, isn't he?
No, there's still one underneath his stomach, I think.
He can't get hit still. There's one on his front arm as well. That's full.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. It's right there. That one.
That's gonna hurt. Oh, he's going up. He's going
up. Is there anything underneath him?
No, that, oh, yeah,
there is. Oh, God. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
He missed.
There, hit it.
Why does he knock you down? Watch
no,
the cube.
No.
Fuck you, Jack.
Where is it? What is this? Damn. Is it on top of him?
No, I don't think so. It's on his arm.
There we go. There's one more.
On top of
is that it? It's likely on the other side of him.
Of course.
Oh, there it was. Right there. It's on his tail. Let's see if that hits it. No, that doesn't hit it. Okay. Let's just keep going. Oh, shit. No, I don't need to block that. How am I supposed to get this?
We have to wait until he goes back upstairs, I guess.
Let's just stay at this tail.
If we die again, we know we have to prioritize. He moves faster than you do, though. We need to prioritize the underside ones first, I think, if we die again.
Yeah, with that grenade launcher when he's up in the rafters there. Or whatever.
He moves faster than you.
I'm just waiting to get an opportunity to shoot this thing. Whoa, what? He can move his tail. Okay, go up. Yep. Yep. Quickly. One.
Yeah, four clips. Four bullets in there.
There. One. Yeah, got it.
Okay, I'll get... Grenade launcher out. Grenade launcher
I'm
out.
Going to. Yeah, oh, he's not done?
No.
Oh, yeah, he's done. Okay. So we have shotgun ammo, pistol ammo, and...
Your shotgun reloaded.
In this one. Yes, it's fully reloaded.
Where do we have to hit?
His face. Right there. Yes! Oh, what? Oh, I thought I got
Shit.
It.
Shit.
That's not good. For frickin' sakes! How are we supposed to do that? Oh my god. We're already at 34 minutes. Okay, we are going to... We're gonna try to kill this guy off camera. And if we do kill him, we'll just show the end part there in the last scene. Where when he goes in the ground and comes back up.
Yep. Alright,
right,
guys.
Think so?
Yeah.
Alright, so we'll be right back with you guys. Get up! Oh, come on.
Heal.
Oh, shit. No. No. No!
Heal. Heal.
Oh, I'm
Heal.
Trying. I'm gonna try right now. Right now. Heal. Yep. Yeah. Let's shoot
He's
this guy.
Shoot again. Shoot it quickly.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes!
He's not dead!
Oh, God! No! No! Oh, yes. We dodged
it.
We dodged it.
Did you just space?
What happened there?
I don't know.
Oh, there's one on his arm.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. How did that work?
Right.
Damn straight!
I've seen everything.
Oh, I'm glad
Let's
that
get
worked.
The fuck out of here.
Yes. How do we get it?
Oh, Jesus!
GG. You should be dead, you little bastard. I'm a big bastard.
Inject serum.
Yeah. Stab him in the eye. Alright, alright. gonna transform into something else?
No, he's gonna become human again.
Wow.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
What, just made him into like a statue?
I don't fucking know.
Oh, God.
That's one serum down.
So now we only have one left.
I don't think we got infected though.
No. So we gotta say, yeah. Now we have to pick in between the two.
Ah.
All right, guys. I think that's a good spot to end this video. I'm glad that we actually killed him. I don't know how at the last there because
he
didn't even hit him.
Stabbed himself in the eye with a board or something.
Yeah. All right. Well, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to hit that thumbs up and subscribe.